Hey guys, welcome to the 2 a.m. pipe on the patio. Tonight, I am smoking my Rattray's old Gowrie number 2. It's a 9mm pipe, and I am using the 9mm filter in it tonight. And in it, I am smoking some Seattle Pipe Club's Mississippi River Special Reserve. Haven't smoked that in a long while. Now it was always been one of my favorite tobaccos. I don't know why I haven't smoked that in a while. Boy, that's good stuff. Good stuff. So I went down today, got some got batteries for one of the film cameras that I have. Got that one up and checked it, got it all running. Made sure it was working right, the metering and everything. So that one's all ready to go. I just got to get some film for it. The other one I had to order battery for. It takes a special photo battery. So that's been on order already. I've already had ordered that last week. Earlier this week when I found the cameras. Looking forward to getting back into the photography thing, getting that going again. It was nice seeing Kitty showing all her cameras today. She has a nice collection of cameras and lenses. I love looking at old cameras. seeing people's collections. I have some old cameras, some old brownies, and you know, old. I'm gonna have to break those out, show those to you guys. I got them in boxes. I have to dig those out. Old cameras from the early 1900s. Box cameras. And I used to collect old cameras back in the day. When I was young, boy, this tobacco's good, man. I love this tobacco. That's some good stuff. It's funny, I don't know if you guys can remember who turned you on to certain tobaccos. Who was the first one to turn you on to certain tobaccos? But Seattle Pipe Club's Mississippi River Special Reserve. It was Sergeant Savinelli who sent me my first 10 of that stuff a year and a half ago. And I will forever be thankful to Sarge for sending me that stuff, man, because that just, wow, that was some amazing stuff. Sarge, thank you, brother. I appreciate that, man. Can't tell you how many tens I've gone through since then, but and that first one, that was an eye-opening experience when he sent me that one. He sent me that, Autumn Evening, and Throgmorton Cellar. Talk about some amazing tobaccos. was that was something special getting that from Sergeant Savinelli. And this pipe I got from Cliff Higgins. Beautiful night, beautiful night. Can't hear any birds tonight. Don't hear any birds at all. It's a little spooky out. Whenever it gets quiet like this, I always think it's earthquake weather. I always get a little worried when I don't hear any birds or anything at all. I'll let you know. Let you know if we have an earthquake or not. Well, guys, I will catch you later. Y'all have a good night. God bless each and every one of you. I'll keep a light on for you. Have a good night. God bless.